Let's do it. Fireball!
Aqua Edge!
Celestia.
You bet!
Let me see some evidence.
Bow IT?
Then is it true the world is in danger? What kind of technology does Celestia possess? What exactly is that stone attached to your forehead? Come on, tell me!
Gil, rude!
Who's the rude one?
Come on, cool down. Say, Merity, can you tell us the reason you came to Inferia?
You bet! Merity? Wanna stop the Grand Fall?
Grand Fall? That's something not found even in the Leonoa Encyclopedia.
The Grand Fall is when Celestia and Inferia come closer together. And then... boom!
Inferia and Celestia colliding?
Titiusu, Dugati! You bet! Going to collide! Collide is very bad!
That can't be.
The there and here colliding? Are you serious? What's gonna happen? Are we all gonna...
Why had the balance collapsed? Was it a side effect of the raised cranial pressure caused by Grobial distortion? Or is it that the localized stress from the cranial zone has caused a Doctark effect in the Orbis barrier?
Merity, are you here because you know how to prevent the Grand Fall?
You bet! Gather the greater crane mouths in Inferia. If we do that, the collision will stop.
Form a pact with the greater cranials? What nonsense. It's impossible. Cranials and people live in different worlds. That's especially true for greater cranials. Making contact is hard enough. A pact? Forget it.
I bunundi bunainun tilgusu. No problem. Celestian Cremel Cage! Greater Cremels enter from here!
Are you suggesting that Greater Cremels can be captured in a Celestia-made Cremel Cage?
No, no! Cremel Cages work the same way as Inferian ones do. But Parasol is different. With this, Greater Cremels can enter the Cranial Cage.
So, if I use this, even my Cranial Cage will work?
You bet! Greater Cranial can enter.
In other words, we can save the world.
You bet!
Maybe we could become heroes. Yeah, no problem.
Kiel, can you bring them back to reality?
We'll ask Professor Mazet the whereabouts of the Greater Cremels.
Hey, you can't be serious. Go seek the Greater Cremels?
If we can meet the Greater Cremels, the truth about the Grand Fall may come to light. After all, the Greater Cremels do not lie.
Kiel, help Merity. Will you help? Please, please.
Let me make it clear that this does not mean I believe all that stuff you've said. I only do this to discover the truth.
How stubborn can you get? Come on, let's go.
Let's do it.
Aqua Ed!
Lightning Blade! Lightning Blade! Lightning Blade!
Oh, God.
Thank you.
do it. Tuck, tuck.
Ha, tuck. Tuck.
Green flame.
Here.
Tuck, tuck.
Tuck.
Aqua egg.
Tuck, tuck.
Ha.
Tuck.
Sonic blade.
Tuck.
Lightning blade!
Aqua egg!
Ha! Sonic fist!
Ga ga ga!
Ha! Top!
Top! Top! Aqua egg!
Who wins? Let's do it!
Let's do it.
Ha!
Top! Fireball!
Top!
Yeah. Top! Top!
Lightning blade!
Top!
Fireball!
Ha! Top!
Aqua edge!
Top! Top!
Ha!
Lightning blade!
Top!
Top!
Aqua edge!
Lightning blade!
Tuck!
Don't let your guard down yet. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Hup, tuck.
Lightning blade.
Hup, tuck. Swallow dance.
Hup. Aqua edge.
Palm strike.
Hup, tuck. Hup.
Here, there.
Demon hammer.
Hup, tuck.
Demon hammer. You can't beat me. Let's do it.
Top, top.
Swallow dance.
Top, top. Top, top.
Lightning blade.
Top, top.
Lightning blade.
Top, top.
Wind blade.
Top, top. Top.
Demon hammer. Sonic blade.
Aqua edge.
Top, top. Thank you. Let's do it.
Tuck, tuck.
Ha.
Wind tuck. Blade.
There, there.
Lightning blade. Demon hammer.
Done well. You have done well to come this far.
This is...
Could it be? It has been a long time since I last saw a human.
The Greater Kreml, Undini?
Whew. It's the real thing.
Greater Kreml Undini, Keeper of the Holy Waters, forgive us for treading upon this land. Oh, Greater Kreml Undini, please tell us, is it true that the Grand Fall will come to this world?
Do you think a Greater Kreml such as I would deign to converse with humans without reason?
But then it is true.
Whee!
Let me ask you then. What are your desires?
I want you to go in here.
To save the world, we need the Greater Kreml's power. Won't you help us?
I understand how rude this request must seem, but there is no other way.
In that case, I shall see if your actions speak as loud as your words. This is where the Kreml sleep. If you are prepared, venture further within.
If you are prepared? Keel, what does she mean?
She wants us to fight her.
Fight? She's a Greater Kreml. We can't win.
Undini, she's testing our power. We've got to give it our all.
Yeah, nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Let's do it.
So easily.
do it.
You can't hide.
Lightning blade. Lightning blade.
You can't hide.
Lightning blade. Lightning blade. Cranials are there?
I'm not quite sure, but it's said that there are generally four main types: water, fire, and wind, the three basic cranials, and the light cranial, which unifies them all.
And where are the other greater cranials besides Undini?
Undini didn't tell us.
The planes of existence for humans and cranials differ. Just for them to appear in front of humans is an extraordinary event.
Wow. Really?
Hey, for our next destination, why don't we head for Inferia?
Inferia? You mean the King's Castle?
Yeah. Gathering all the Kramels is way beyond our abilities. There isn't much more we can do other than inform the King about the Grand Fall. Am I wrong?
But we established a pact with Undini all on our own.
That was just plain luck. We can't afford any mistakes. We've got to know our limits.
That's true. We do have an obligation to report this to the King.
Keel?
Imagine the consequences of seeking the Greater Kramels without the King's permission. We might attract needless suspicion.
I see your point.
It's decided, then. Our next destination is Inferia City.
What about the Greater Kramels?
Don't worry. Once the King learns of the Grand Fall, he'll mobilize the army and find all the Greater Kramels.
Meridi, have faith in our King, okay?
Sonic, Sonic, Aqua Egg! Sonic. Sonic Blade. Sonic Blade. Wind Blade. Did we get him? Let's do it. Lightning Blade! Sonic Blade! Yes! Let's do it! Sonic Blade!
Fireball!
Sonic Blade! Lightning Blade!
Wind Blade!
Sonic
Blade! Aqua Edge!
Lightning Blade!
Aqua Edge!
Sonic Blade!
Palm Strike!
Aqua Edge!
Thank you.